Out of the mists of time rode great warriors who were skilled in battle and dedicated to honor. In the year 264 BC came the gladiators of the Roman Empire. Then 800 years later, in 600 AD, the Vikings sailed the seas from Norway. And finally, in the early 1800s, there arose on the Great Plains a magnificent breed of men, equaled only to the warriors of ancient times, the American Indian. One such majestic warrior of the Great Plains was called Grayeagle.